We were saying how very important it is to bring about in the human mind a radical revolution. The crisis, and there are always crises in the world, especially now, it seems to me, is a crisis in consciousness, a crisis that cannot anymore accept the old norms, the old patterns, the ancient traditions, a particular way of life, whether it is the American way or the European way or the Asiatic way. And considering what the world is now, with all their misery, conflict, destructive brutality, and so on, it seems to me, though man has cultivated the external world and has more or less mastered it, is still brutal, violent, aggressive, competitive, and he has built a society along this line.
I'm Thank you. Sir!